No, I have never been to Russia, so I was so excited that I'm going, you know, I was going to be here and doing a project. And before I came here, I had to do kind of research about Russia and about the story that I am interested in. So I did a couple of research on different stories. I was looking for these small people who work in the art-related field, like painters, wood carver, and people like that, small people who work in small villages around that central of Russia. But somehow when I got here and I went to Rostov, the story changed a little bit. I changed the story to a specific group of people who actually has been contributing their time and effort in church restorations. I was focusing on this group of people when I came here. I didn't want to go there and just take photo of the people about what they do and their studio, or their job, or just their portrait. But I would like to take this story a bit further. I took photo of them while they are looking up to the sky, something related to what you believe. I would like to make each image to be part of a whole, so they'll be in the same atmosphere. Each day, after I take photo, at the end of the day, I would go back to the hotel and have a look through all images. So I can plan about tomorrow what I want to do with the other image. So they will be in harmony as a whole, not just one strong image like that. Because it's a storytelling. So each image is like one word. And one word, come after one word, there will be a sentence. Just that's what I think.